The purpose of the report wasn't to point fingers, but to learn from the pandemic so we're better prepared for the next one. But the Premier says he hasn't read it and doesn't know if he ever will.
Well, this is a national report that I've not read, and I think it's written by a bunch of academics, and that's fine, that's their job. There was nothing academic about COVID-19.
My God, Lois, I'm blind as a bat. I can't see a damn thing.
You know what else you can't see? The writing on the wall.